please. Ow!
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You will obey!
Alright, well, that's the introduction on how to target someone in particular. I've kind of done that already, but the game's assuming that we haven't.
Douche.
Please stop attacking me. God! So, bonus is to exploit one of his fears, which, if I was reading that correctly, is the flies. Oh my god, cat. Ah, Jesus. I need arrows.
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
I missed?
Get them away from me.
Oh my god, my cat. Cat, Jesus. Alright. Hey Zeus. Alright, let's do this. He's cat, please. Oh my god, cat, you hurt. My cat's crazy, I'm sorry. Alright. Where is he?
You'll be sorely disappointed. I will give your corpse.
This guy's a little nimble. I pressed Y, yo! Okay, he's arrow-proof. What the hell?
Let's hope his death is changed, which Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
That's crazy. Death threat? Okay.
Customer should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ethil continues.
The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron.
Okay, what do I want to unlock at? That could be helpful. It's one of the only things I can buy anyways, so, you know. Oh my god.
The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final bodyguard.
Yeah, we can do that. What's this red zone here? Destroy a monument? Can I? Should I unlock this fast travel point? Probably. Let's go do that actually real quick. Kind of already in the area, so. A lot of things here. Oh my god, cat, please. My cat's ruthless. Stop. Alright, so we've done that. Should I just go grab this while I'm here? Sure.
Changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
What are we doing? What am I doing? I don't understand what I'm doing. Oh. Okay.
A spider always lies in wait.
But for what?
I was going to go after that captain, but not really. I want to dominate, so it's not really a point in doing that until we have unlocked the dominate ability. So we're going to head towards the story quest and simply going to gather what collectibles we can along the way. If that makes sense. Sorry.
The dark is hiding round here.
Yeah. All right. We can go ahead and grab that.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor.
Submit.
Okay. See ya. Probably should not run into the Caragors, but easy.
You maggot! You better not scuff up my shield too much while I kill you. I just had it cleaned.
Oops. Everything's on fire. Like, literally everything's on fire. No chance, bro. Guy needs to die, dude. I need elf shot. Okay, how do I take him down now? I can't do that anymore, so... So he was a little tankier than I was expecting, but it's okay. Whatever gets the job done in the end, right? Avenge the death of August Blizzard, because I know who that is, right? Plot twist, I don't know who that is, but I'm not gonna do that right now because I want to do that. Actually, let's go do that and then do the quest. Or should we go kill this captain who happens to be right in front of me? Probably should have tried to drain him or something for some health. Soon as that other one turns around. Oh, they're looking at the body. Oh god.
Lorm.
Oh, actually, I don't know if I want to fight this. There's a lot of guys here. No, I can't do this right now. Well, I could, but I don't want to. I like it when they're marked or vulnerable to stealth. Okay, I did not mean to mark him. I just meant to go there. Might as well get that intel though while we're here. Thank you. Should we just death threat him? Yes. Oh, you can only have one death threat? Lame. Did you hear that? It sounded like a man's head exploding. It's because that's what it was. Well, almost.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel.
Cool.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.